A Sunrise man is charged with two counts of video voyeurism. Matthew Bordeaux was in court this morning and ordered held on $10,000 bond. Police say he took more than 2,500 photos and videos of the woman he was living with without her knowledge. She found the pictures of her in the bathroom and bedroom on a household computer the two were sharing. She told police she was searching the computer because she thought he was cheating on her.